What's up YouTube, Spikeman Dan. Okay, so for this video, it's going to be a GoPro shot of me riding down Old Trails Road. I tried to chase a few trains down. I wanted to get my GoPro set in the middle of the train track and watch the train drive right over it so you could all get an idea of what it looks like to be underneath the train as it's flying over your head. But I did not get the chance to quite get that footage. I am going to work on that. And to all my subscribers, I would also like to apologize to anyone out there who may have been offended by a certain foul language I may have used. Sorry from the bottom of my heart. I tend to get a little carried away in the things I do. Like, I'm a pretty cool person. I appreciate everything you guys do for me. Again, sorry for the language. I will do my best. We will try to clean our act up here on the Spike channel. So please, do not go away and stick around for more great awesome footage. And is there anything else I wanted to add to that? Oh yes! I am paying attention to the mini bike name off. We are still doing the name off for Little Putt-Putt here, so we got there's a few names that came up that sound pretty awesome. And by the way, to my subscriber, my back hurts. I had no idea. No idea what Lloyd Christmas was all about until he told me that it was from the movie Dumb and Dumber. Now, is that one of the actors' names, or was that the actual name of the bike? Get back to me on that. Stick around for this awesome footage of me trying to chase some trains down. What's up everybody on YouTube? Hopefully this thing stays recording, been having some issues. I reformatted the flash drive, so it looks like I have to reformat it every time now, so let's go take a little spin with these new tires. Gloves. Definitely gonna want those. And I am filming at 720p at 60 frames per second, so that way the upload doesn't take a year and a day. Still get good quality film. No biggie. Tried to clean up some of the rubber from last night's burnout. Oh my lord, there was a lot of rubber everywhere. There was even rubber on the ceiling. Look, you still see some remnants of it. Make sure we got plenty of gas. Might want to add a little bit, being that we're going to go out to the desert a little bit. Darn seal. That should be plenty. throw that other gas lid on. This one seems to be spewing all over the place. Yeah, it looks cool and all, but it's just not functioning that well. And we have my other gas cap right here. I think part of the reason that it's doing that is because it was a drop down ring that kind of helped the slosh out from doing that. So that one should be a little bit better. Not really concerned about looks at this point. I'm just concerned about losing gas and making a mess all over my clean frame. Thank you.
I'm gonna actually go ahead and turn around because, as you can see, just got my nice shoe dirty, and I forgot I was wearing nice shoes. Let's go out to the track. I'm getting so sick and tired of this. It's like, what the fuck? Not even worth riding at this point. Just pissing me off. I do think I hear a train. Not sure if that's the highway or a train. Let's go. like it likes to fly off when I make a left turn. Ah, there is a train. Let's see if I can hop on the road. Making that uphill climb, so I have no trouble keeping up. The damn chain will cooperate. Engines. Yeah, so you know it's a long one. We're just gonna try to get back on the road and catch up with that thing. Thank you. I'd say that was a pretty badass ride.
The next time I get around to doing this, I'm actually going to stick the GoPro in the center of the track so we can see what it looks like to have a train roll right over it. Didn't get to do that this time. My timing was a little off, but we'll get her done. No problem. Spikeman Dan, if y'all like this video, be sure to hit that like button and don't forget to push that little bell emblem to stay up to date on all new uploads that I do. My name is Spikeman Dan. Hope you all glad enjoyed this video. I'm out. Salute.